Can't let you go unprepared.
The right tool for the right job. How hard is that to understand? All accidents are preventable. Anyone who says otherwise is ignorant and misguided.
How's our little Dominion friend?
Unfortunately, he can't tell us where the spear is, but he had plenty of other worrying news. Dr. Harkin is back.
One of the Valkyries I fought mentioned that name.
Harkin entering the picture makes a lot of things clear and more urgent. He set off the Cenotaph 10 years ago, leveling Freemark. He should have died with the city. If he's here now...
he's going to start another cataclysm.
That's the bad news. The good news is that a force like the one this spear is leading is too large to keep hidden. Now that we know what we're looking for, Corvus will pick up their trail. And then, we'll have Harkin and this Valkyrie.
I hope you're right.
So do I. Keep all this quiet for now. I'll be in touch once we find something.
While we've got a minute...
always test the load before lifting. Is that so hard to remember?
Welcome to my store. Browse away.
Hey!
Hello!
Welcome.
Hi. What's all this? They sent me to check out your store.
Fantastic. Come on in. Don't be shy. I'm Herschel. Let me tell you the marvelous things I have today.
Did you lift your visor, Herschel? Hard to trust a merchant I can't look in the eye.
Eyes.
Sorry?
Eyes. I currently have more than I should, than I had originally. Visor down is best.
Trust me.
Now, what can I show you?
Wait, how does someone grow extra eyes?
Shaper accident. Occupational hazard. At last count, I had 5. However, I've recently developed a blinking sensation on the back of my head. It's a little embarrassing, truth be told. A hit to the old
reputation.
Your reputation as?
As a seller of unique and fabulous high-quality Arcanist authenticated goods. So, tell me, what can I put you in today? New helmet? Weapon? Slacks?
Let's see what you've got.
Absolutely. I'm getting new stuff every week.
Welcome to my store. Browse away.
We just restocked. That's something, huh?
Grandmaster Adams is asking for you.
Okay, what's up next?
It's all about the presentation.
Promise me you'll respect the dangers of noise.
Grandmaster, I take it you've got a lead for me?
Corvus scouts spotted the Arcanist Dr. Harkin in a Shaper ruin not far from the Fortress of Dawn.
What about the Valkyrie leader who was with him? The Spear, Vara Braum?
No sign of her yet, but we should act now. Harkin's too dangerous to lose.
Call me paranoid, but it really sounds like the Doctor is being used as bait for a trap.
Halleck's rubbing off on you. He said the same thing, which is why I'm organizing multiple freelancer squads to hit this ruin. If it's a trap, we're springing it and stealing the bait.
You really want this guy?
I was in Freemark when the Dominion attacked.
Then let's go get him.
Javelin systems look good. Linking in the Grandmaster.
Alright, freelancers, listen up. You'll be heading to the last known location Corvus has for Dr. Harkin. You'll approach from opposite directions. Your ciphers are forwarding you strike locations now.
Any sign of the Spear?
Not yet, so be extremely cautious.
Coordinating with Team 2 now. I've linked in their cipher, so you should all be able to hear one another.
Alright, Team 1. Who's up for some sexy danger?
Hey, Rife. Ready to kick some Dominion ass?
You know it, Big Star. Just got some shiny new javelin boots just for the occasion.
Hey, we're coming up on some kind of Dominion camp.
Right. Kick ass now. Chat later.
Thank you. Now's your chance to make a push for the ruin.
You still think Harkin might be in there?
Talico here, Cypher for Team 2. I've detected Shaper.
I think is the grounder.
You think?
I've never seen one like this before. They've added more security measures, I think. They're cycling between emitters. You'll have to get all of them to shut it down. Team 1's found the source of the Shaper energy. Something's not right. You need to find Harkin. Fast.
Faye, what's our status? I can't get to Harkin.
Energy is continuing to spike. Harkin's shield is drawing power directly out of the ruin itself. Whatever he's doing is a problem. Destroy those crystals to shut it down.
Down there. Talico says there's a cataclysm forming.
Not for long, though, is it? Harkin is here. How are things on your end?
The Dominion had fallback positions throughout the pass. Emphasis on had.
Good. The barrier is unstable. Grab Parkin as soon as it drops.
Hey, what's happening? Where's Harkin?
Harkin just gated out. Oh no. The cataclysm he was forming collapsed, and now the ruin is in some kind of feedback loop.
That sounds bad.
Run.
Detected a gate tearing open near Team 2.
We're going to check it out. Might see reinforcements arriving. We'll keep you posted.
You know that gate that opened up here? It's inside a Strider cabin.
Harkin gated directly into a Strider? He's insane.
I think we already knew that. Can you catch the Strider, Team 2?
Working on it. We'll keep them off you as much as we can.
Lucky you were here, yeah? They're guarding the battery. Could use a hand getting them off it.
Thanks, Ixar.
Hit the relays. I'll make sure to divert the power so it only goes to the Strider Bay doors.
What is this thing? It's here.
You can hurry it up a bit. There's an awful lot of Dominion down here.
Doors are powered. Go help Bryce and Jack before they get flat.
Where did Dominion get these things? I think I dented Nelly on its backside.
Further unpleasantness. I surrender.
Grandmaster, we've got him.
I've been waiting for this day for 10 years.
Nice work, freelancers.
Don't know about the rest of you, but I could use a drink.
Well, several drinks. Maybe a pint.
Yeah, let's go home.